Hi everyone, welcome to Don't Take a Gaming Channel. Let's start King's Bounty the Dark Side from the continuation of the last time. Here we go. So, last time I have raptly ended this game, Myra, I'd like to talk to you about something. I realized that I can be even more useful to you if I had a famous Dragon Ball. Ah, what kind of robot did you say? Oh, it's a legendary weapon, a famous artifact. It gives its bearer a much speed and accuracy. Sounds great. Where do I find it? If you believe ancient legends, the Dragon Ball is somewhere on the Flying Dragon Isle. I'll keep that in mind, Martin. Okay. Attack very low. Defense very high. Traps. Search. Medium clean. Battle alchemy. Hunter. Defense. Nothing could be more disgusting than demon fighters. Please increase the part in the sword. Welcome to my In the Seven Winds. Please note that Leisure Area and the horse's drinking trough. They are free for Seven Winds customers. Oh, now I've gotten a good look at you, demoness. Non-humans walking around in their book with impunity. Aren't you afraid of the royal guards, or do you just want to meet the end of your sinful life? My name is Neuraine, and I'm not afraid of anyone. Well, hello, Neuraine the Demoness. What do you want? I'd like to have a chat with you. Tell me, is your place often crowded? Do you have many customers? Be quiet. Don't yell. I still have customers, though not so many anymore. Conversations with non-humans are frowned upon here. Drop in later once I get rid of the customers. Then no one will disturb us while we have a chat. All right, I'll come back later. We Royal Griffin. Royal Griffin. Battle. That you are gay, no one will disturb us now. What do you want to have a chat about now, right? Everything. How are things going in the Berg? Are there any very happy or pure people here? Or maybe particularly faithful one? In short, I'm looking for outstanding people. You see, Neuran, the crown forbids me to deal with non-humans. What's more, I even ordered to report at once to the commander of the Royal Guard on all suspicious visitors. But I'm ready to forget about the royal law if you meet me halfway. Can you dark fulfill wishes? I wish for fame, fortune, and women. I also want to have my own palace, a stable full of thoroughbred coursers, and hundreds of female slaves. Well, sure, why not? Oh, I'm so lucky to have met you. I wanted to have a rich and beautiful life for a long time. One palace won't be enough, so I need to know three are better still. Do hurry up, or else I will change my mind and call for the guards. I see that your appetite is growing. What if you want four palaces later? How will you know when it's time to stop? It's very simple. Once I don't have any wishes left, we will consider my condition met, and I will tell you whatever you want, both about those who are happy and those who are pure. Agreed. You will have everything you ask for. All right. Listen to me carefully. Then, again, no, you know, Neurai, you can't trust anyone these days. Give me a down payment first, at least 100,000 coins and 3 slaves for a start. Alright, I'll give you a down payment. Give the down payment and you can learn the news. Find out the news. Oh. Is that you again? No one will disturb us now. What do you hear? Here are your money and slave, just as you asked for. I hoped that you would bring me the down payment more quickly. This is a serious matter, so you could have hurried up. Now you must keep your promise. The innkeeper rubbed his hand, showing his content. I'm ready to answer your questions, Neuran. Tell me about the Inselburg. What especially interests me is if there are any people on the island who could be called very happy, very pure, or very faithful. You're asking strange questions, but I promise to answer you. So I will tell you everything, one thing after another. Everyone calls the young Queen Elsa happy. She dotes on her son, always. Even though the little guy is rumored to be spoiled and naughty, He recently picked up a serious illness, but he recovered, so the Queen is very happy. I don't recall any especially peer person here, and we have no faithful people here nowadays. They are an extinct breed. Queen Elder, then, thank you, Peter. What do you mean, thank you? Now you owe me 3 palaces, a stable full of thoroughbred horses, and 100 beautiful slave women. Actually, wait, first I'm going to kill you. Peter, owner of a small wayside inn, is known for his excessive greed and unscrupulousness about his sources in the inn.
Thank you.
Am I getting this right now, right? I have to turn the dead innkeeper into a zombie? That might become a great new tradition. Yes, that's right, Blackie. He still has to tell me whether he has any wishes or not. The zombie lifts up its head and looks around. Wishes? I have no wishes, Master. And I always stay true to my word. Your soldier can shake off nearly everything at the beginning of each day. 20. Between friends, critical hit become friends, receiving good. Which is good. Rage loss is capital. Just wait a minute. until recover mana points. Manage to discover a crumpled node hidden deep inside of an old rotting tree hollow. Agent Scott's reporting failed to infiltrate town due to prominent appearance. Switching to lie low mode. planning to lie low in the nearest swamp. What? Planning to lie low in the nearest swamp. See you in the swamp, Daisy. chaos guild. Snake Wing. Damage in cast. You find an item considerable value. It seems that the owner of the cast once chose a rather wealthy victim. right. Oh. Take the hook to scientists, okay. You are spy. Scout the saboteur. I'm happy to welcome the commander of the special operation. I'm Scout the saboteur, the best expert of all the scouts of the dark. I speak six languages. I can bite a poker in two with my molar teeth, and I can hold my breath for half an hour. Unfortunately, I have failed to infiltrate in Zelbo. No non-humans are allowed into the city, and my appearance is too conspicuous, which is why I am lying low. Hi. What have you found out? In Zelburg is ruled by Queen Elza. Her husband, King Conrad the Strong, was killed or went missing during distant campaigns into the Demon Land. The underage prince is officially considered to be the king. They say that he's an extremely spoiled and unkind child, and his mommy will be the regent until he comes of age. The son earlier had a serious illness, and since he recovered, the queen has been immensely happy, pampering his life grace. What do they say about the happiness that the rest of the most of them? It is known from collective rumors that everyone believed the young Queen Elza to be the happiest. In spite of her husband's death, She is very happy about her child's recovery. So Queen Elsa probably qualifies as the happiest person. I had no success in finding the purest or the most faithful though. Thank you, let's go and try to get you into that castle. Escape how the gas will be got. Did you collect the yellow frog for my experiment? Here are the three yellow frogs you asked for. Is it true that your coffee bean is so much harder? Of course, that's how it works. You must admit it would be true if my coffee bean does not work when I have a functional field trial. That could only mean that those nasty gremlins got into my coffee bean jar again. I'm very grateful to you for your sincere and unbiased assistance, Nelda. You can come to me at any time for any scientific matter. I always be available to help you. Thank you. Okay. very strong. Okay. Strong.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Battle Alchemy, Battle Maze. Battle Alchemy. Treasure Hunter. Oh. Treasure Hunter. More experience again in battle. Okay. Well then, the time has come, so let's end it here. If you don't mind, press like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. I hope you enjoy my video. Please look forward to the next video. See you later. Good luck. Goodbye.